Come listen to my story of Harry Paye, captain of the Mary, taking pilgrims to Spain. But behind the guise of the tourist trade, he was the scourge of every port along France and Spain. Oh yeah. To some he was a pirate, to others privateer, leading raids to Normandy, the coast of Spain. Sometimes for king and country, sometimes for Harry Paye, he plundered the towns around the Bay of Biscay. Oh yeah. Yeah. Harry Paye, the pirate from Poole, from East Highland in the harbour, threw a party for a party would last a month in the 14th century. All along the length of Poole Quay, all along the length of Poole Quay. The Spanish and French were not impressed. They sent a fleet of ships to get the revenge. They landed at Poole while Harry was away. Swore that they would make old Harry pay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So the Spanish declared war on the town. The locals hit back and rallied around. With their bows and arrows they drove the soldiers away. But many were killed like the brother of old Harry. The pirate from Poole, from his island in the harbour, threw a party for a party. It would last a month in the 14th century. All along the length of Poole Quay, all along the length of Poole Quay. Harry took off with a fleet of 15 ships, went on to capture 120 more, bringing good fortune to the town of Poole. And escaping capture, he was nobody's fool. But it wasn't his silver and it wasn't his gold that made his name as the pirate bold. But when he brought back home 12,000 gallons of wine from the French Saint Anne, it was party time. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Harry Paye, the pirate from Poole, from his island in the harbour, threw a party for a while. It would last a month in the 14th century. All along the length of Poole Quay, all along the length of Poole Quay. Harry ended his days in respectability with a pension from the king for his work in Calais. Died in Faversham in 1419, but this was many years after his little party. Oh yeah. Harry Paye, the pirate from Poole, from his island in the harbour, threw a party for a while. It would last a month in the 14th century.